Jeffrey, don't go. I know I'm late, okay?
Candace, you're over an hour late.
I know, but there's a reason. Something went down.
I don't have time, okay? I have to go. Look at this car. I have to get around LA in this piece of shit.
Oh.
And it takes forever.
What happened?
Well, you know I have a Mercedes.
Yeah.
My Mercedes is in the shop, and this is the only loaner that they had.
Oh.
So now I have to be seen in this.
Oh.
Until my Mercedes is fixed.
Well, anyway, don't judge me and don't be mad at me, okay? What happened this morning was ridiculous. I was walking past this coffee shop on my way here,
mm-hmm.
and then this guy, just out of nowhere, just whips out his penis.
So you were flashed.
No, it gets much more worse than that, okay? And so he starts walking aggressively up to me, masturbating. Yeah. And then the people were worried in the coffee shop, so they all came out, and then the coffee shop owner came out and like started chasing him down the street. The guy was running, and then minutes later, the police show up. Yeah, and then apparently, I'm like an asset to the story now because this guy is wanted. He's like doing this all around LA. He's called the Masturbator.
The Masturbator.
Yeah, the Masturbator. And so they take me down to the station. The police question me, okay? And I have to give like description, like details. There's a professional artist there and they're doing a police sketch of like my impressions of the guy and I had to remember it. Look. Here, they give me a personal copy for my own reference in case, you know, I came up with anything more.
Wow. This is the guy?
Yes, that's the guy. Creep. Sicko.
Candace, this guy has a great look.
What?
Yeah, I'm looking for a guy that has this look. Did you get his number?
I cannot believe you. This guy's a criminal. I was almost raped by this guy. Raped in front of people.
I mean, Candace, you were flashed. Raping, that's a completely different thing.
Have you ever been flashed? Do you know what it's like? This is a guy flopping out his penis.
Well, what did you tell the police?
I had to tell them, you know, like, things about his penis, anything different that stood out, like a birthmark or something?
Were there?
No, I really couldn't think of much. It was just like white, floppy, and a lot of hair. There's the police sketch.
Candace, this is really descriptive.
Yeah, I know, because they were pressuring me, right? They were asking me like what kind of folds there were, and I don't know. I just was embarrassed.
Wait. You said it was floppy.
Yeah.
Wait. So he's masturbating with a floppy dick?
Is that weird?
That's really weird. I mean, think about it. If I'm called the Masturbator, and I'm running around LA masturbating in front of coffee shops and, you know, people and in public, I want that to be like long and hard and I want the veins popping and I want it to be impressive, you know? I want to impress people.
Right. Yeah, I can kind of see your logic.
Right?
It just makes sense.
Not some floppy...
Anyway, the whole thing was just weird and strange and traumatic, you know, and the way I yelled...
Wait, you yelled?
Yeah, I yelled. This weird yell. I don't know if it perpetuated the situation or made it worse.
Well, how did it sound?
It was like a... Ah!
Yeah, I could feel that. That came from inside. That was like a soul yell.
It was a weird, strange Rambo, Sylvester Stallone.
That's really good.
It wasn't even feminine.
You got to keep that. You got to do it again. Yeah.
God, kind of.
That's really great. That's what acting is. Reaching inside and pulling from the depths of your soul and burying yourself and having this yell that moves people. I mean, that's really great.
I don't know, it was all very traumatic.
Yeah, sometimes we have to have those moments. But look, you're okay? Nothing has happened, the world hasn't ended, you're fine, you're still young and beautiful. And I have to go.
What do you mean you have to go? No, we have to rehearse the script! No, don't let this, you know, this thing get in the way.
That's why I wanted to meet you in person, Candace. It's over.
What do you mean it's over?
Your role is canceled. You're done. You're out of the film.
I'm canceled?
You're canceled, yeah. That's why I wanted to meet you in person, so I could tell you this, so I could break the news to you.
Why?
You're too tall for the male lead.
No. Can't they just make him taller?
Candace, he's 5'4". He's tiny.
Can't they just like put him on a box or something? Or I can crouch down?
It's not gonna work, Candace. It's not gonna work.
This has just been the worst day ever.
Candace, look, it's gonna be okay. All right? I'll find you another role. I believe in you still.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now I gotta run because I gotta get around LA in this piece of shit. So I have to go.
Well, can I get a ride?
Where are you going?
To a bar. No, home. Home's a good place. Yes.
Home.
Yes.